I was at Nysmith for 5 years from fourth through eighth grade. I think that Nysmith has a very unique community of teachers who really deeply care about the students. I graduate TJ in 7 weeks. I'm currently preparing for the chemistry Olympiad competition. In my free time, I enjoy coding. Varsity tennis season is in full swing, and I hope to help our team go to another state championship this year. Nysmith really helped me prepare for college and high school and beyond in many unique ways. And many of my high school activities actually started when I was at Nysmith, including science fair and national science book competitions. The foundation that I laid at Nysmith through my many fun extracurricular activities did help me have a jumpstart at TJ, such as joining the national science book team as a freshman and later captaining the team to achieve top rankings at the national competition. I think more importantly, these activities that I did at Nysmith in middle school helped me develop a broad knowledge base and intuition for problem solving. My fondest memories at Nysmith are my interactions with the fellow students and the teachers. Even though my friends and I have taken different paths and gone to different high schools, I'm still very grateful for all the years that I got to spend with them and how unique each one is. This kind of support and love from all the classmates and teachers is just something I won't forget.